Hi friends. This video will show you how to turn off Find My iPhone. To turn off Find My iPhone, open your iOS settings. Tap your name. Tap iCloud. Scroll down and tap Find My iPhone. Tap the switch next to Find My iPhone at the top. Enter your Apple ID password to confirm this change. Then tap Turn Off. If you don't know the password for your Apple ID account, you can reset it by going to https://apply.apple.com and clicking Forgot Apple ID or Password.